Stitch number 10 is the elastic stitch. So when you sew stitch number 10, it is set up to be used with the 0A foot with the IDT. Set your elastic down the center of your foot, and then you can pull to the amount that you want the elastic to be stretched and stitched to your fabric. I love that it just does a nice like multiple point zigzag all the way down the center. Now, a little tip about this, if you having any skip stitches when sewing through elastic, switch to a stretch needle. There's a link to the stretch needle video right up here if you click on that little eye, but it really will make a difference when working with sticky fabrics, stretchy fabrics, elastics, Velcro, that type of thing. So let's take a look and see what we have for a fun stitch when stitching over elastic. It's going to have lots of give and easy to stitch down top stitch. You could top stitch it down with a twin needle to have that nice professional look as well. But stitching over elastic, no problem when you pick the right stitch.